get some YouTube revenue.
I don't do revenue on my channel. Not yet.
Oh, hell, my bad.
Rocking the gauntlet here at Carlsbad Retail Outlets is... I don't know how to flip this stupid thing around, and who cares anyway. Good friend of mine, Alvino, has agreed to come along with this fun thing. And of course, myself, yours truly. So, if you're ready, I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Let's try it. Hold on, here comes a nice lady. I'll let her out. Ooh, I didn't mean to bump into you, Alvino. So, it's riding every escalator, every elevator, and you exit the mall, and you're free to come back in and do whatever. So, this should be fun. Schindler. Speed is... equal service life, meaning halfway. Schindler again. This should be fun, how this works in the department stores, because we should have mapped it out. What if we went up? Ooh, I felt that. Up was on this side. Should I even say the other word? I don't know. Always for Alvino to catch up. Older Montgomery escalator. Let me see if I can zoom in on that a little bit better. Ooh. Half its service life. Most of these are all half their service life. I like the noise it makes though. I don't like that noise though. So I'm just going to get the face nameplate on this one. It says don't go, and it says that is service. Should we just be nice and respect the nice Macy people and follow their signage? Okay, so find me the elevator then. Oh, right over there. Duh. Oh, and something like that on me.
Gotcha.
Once the video's done. There we go. See if it works. If it doesn't, I don't know how they get down. Unless they just ignore the signage.
two.
Well, we're going to get off of level one. Oh, wait, no. No, yeah, we go down to level... This is going to get very complicated very quickly in this fucking facility. Okay. Where is... Ah.
This is it.
I don't know if y'all can read that. Ooh, this doesn't sound good. Why is this an escalator?
It's an elevator.
But that's what the thing says. No. Get back in here. Floor two? No, but see right here, it says escalator.
It sure does.
Yeah. Rather bumpy, rather jumpy, rather. I'm just peeking up into the shaft because I can.
Oh man, that is so cool.
Okay, find the up escalator in this place. And I think I'm gonna come out right in front. Nope, it's down. Go around. Bonk. I think this whole department store had the same kind of escalator. I don't like that noise. Same nice chuffing noise, though. Not bad for something probably been here since the 90s. Half its service life, obviously. I hate that noise. Urgh. Same brand, style, what have you. It's got a nice noisy hum in here. Something stupid. Going up? If only. Going down. One noisy escalator well. I don't know if there's a third floor, folks, in this men's Macy's Home and Furniture. We'll find out. Newer style. Still feeling like it's a bit kind of vibrate-y on the right side, like jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. I think most of the escalators in this mall are Montgomery, folks. I'm not certain, but we'll find out. Ooh. Missing some of the safety brush to keep my feet from being sucked between the step and sidewall and becoming a street pizza, but that's okay. I apologize if I was supposed to be talky-talky in the elevators, but sorry. Different one. Okay, I see no nameplate. Interesting. My guess, not Montgomery. Schindler, maybe? That's a weird noise. And that was a weird bumpy feel. Again, no nameplate. Whoa. Those different types of side skirting too. Check it out. Right there. Wow. I'll say Schindler. Best guess. Step directly from treadway. What treadway? I don't know. Oh, it's only 2 floors here. Okay. Not much I can tell yet. I know it was just working though, because I saw somebody get in here as we were going up the escalator. Just for safety's sake, even though it don't light up. Nice big strong lettering. Well, I guess the other Macy's is kind of off to the side. It goes off, you know, just being extra careful. Oh, okay. Hmm. Why is there... Tell you what. Supposedly there's a third floor in this thing. It's weird.
Details for it.
Just for the fun of it, I want to see something. Why is there a third floor button? If, oh, this must be where the restrooms are on this Macy's. Oh. Okay. Was the customer bathroom? I almost forgot about that because I saw the sign. It said two floors. I'm like, why is there a third floor button on this thing?
There are three floors.
But... Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think they usually do like corporate stuff on the other side of the mall.
Yeah. The other one was you saw was like toys and what have you. Because I can, and because it is a cool view. Cool, Mac. Okay, so let's go this way. I think that makes. Oh, it's one of those. Well, no, Polo. Difference. An elevator next, and then JCPenney's, but don't quote me on that.
What is that?
Oh. Well, all right then.
Going down.
There's window out the back. There's your windows on all sides, I remember. You know what? Oh, oops.
Going down.
My bad, sorry. Oh, and there's the specs for you.
think this thing was hydro powered at one point.
First floor. Going up.
Who's on? Be two floors, should only be two escalators and an elevator somewhere, which I'm gonna say something I think is pointing up, so let's try going this way. Redoing their floor, maybe. Ooh, white guy. No Montgomery, though, I suspect. Rather noisy. Wow. Half its service left, though, so that's not too bad. Are you kidding me? It's okay, I'll walk down it. I don't care. It's part of the video. No nameplate, and unfortunately you gotta walk down, but because we have to do that, why not? It's the only one I've shown. Okay, so if I can remember how to do this, it's got a weird looking pattern on it. Why do I feel so unsteady walking down one of these stupid things? Even though I love the heck out of escalators. Oh, scare the out of me right there. Okay, find the elevator.
When the escalator out of order, temporarily becomes stairs.
Yep. There's no... I thought there was an elevator in here. It says checkout. I'd hate for there to be one to miss it, but I'd also hate for there not to be one and for us to look like idiots on video looking for it. The fitting room, let's see. Ah, fitting room. Let's go. Well, it's escalators. Mm-hmm. I think I see it. Never mind. Hello. Yeah, I see it. Ascensor para baños. Ooh. Slow, but I will take it. Two. go.
Oh, it says issued a temporary permit. Sweet.
All righty. Should just be two more escalators and that's it, folks. Pretty similar to working. Quarters of its way, because I feel like I'm being pulled a little bit on my right side. It's a weird noise. Seriously? It couldn't have been the down one? Oh, whatever. See the exit. Yes.